our preschoolers and, waiting on our preschoolers and our men's group. And the men definitely want to be here because this is, the baptism tonight is from one of the men from a couple of weeks ago. So we definitely want to be here. And preschoolers, they're usually kind of hard to get all corralled. And they're being
baptized.
Hey, we
already
get baptized.
You have been baptized.
How did the Miss Sarah? Yeah. Did we get all the eggs stuff? Sort of. I think there was 800 or so eggs.
No.
Well, I'm not sure about that. There was enough candy to fill 800 eggs. Did y'all use all the candy up? All right, we'll have some extra candy to give away on the
Sunday.
Awesome. All right, here comes some of the men right now.
You need to sit here.
And the preschool, that's locked over there. The other side's on the, that'd be great. Thank you. Sorry, she's going to go.
What's respect?
God.
No, wait, wait, no, the preschool.
Shut your mouth.
I wonder if the preschool changed their mind. You think they changed their mind?
Jeremiah.
Did Teresa go to get them?
No, sir.
They're hard to corral. I wonder if they're thinking of
right there.
CJ.
It's a non-consciousness. Yeah, we'll, you know how that will be right here.
I want to get
okay, so this is going to be on Facebook again and on our YouTube. So if you're on Facebook watching in, we're getting ready to baptize here in just a couple of minutes. And just remind you, we're here at First Baptist Church. Hey, Rusty?
He's coming.
Is he?
He's helping your light on.
Rusty.
Okay. Hey, let me remind you some things that's coming on. Things that are coming up here in the next couple, 3 days. Oh, there they are. So tomorrow night, we have the Lord's Supper. So if you're listening in on Facebook or here, tomorrow night, we have our Lord's Supper service at 6:30. 6:30, right in here. Let me throw in as well. Some of y'all know Miss Carol Donnelly. She passed away a couple days ago, and she was living in the nursing home. So Miss Carol Donnelly's funeral service will be here at the church Monday. If you're listening on Facebook, Monday at 1:00, and we'll have a family meal. If you want to help with that, let me know, and I'll pass it on to our ladies group. So tomorrow night, Lord's Supper service. Sunday at, we have our regular Sunday school classes, but our children in preschool will be having an Easter egg hunt out back here. And I think our youth hopefully will be able to help us hide the eggs as well. So that will be 10:00. And I think, I don't know if I have all the teachers here, Scott and Angela. Let's plan on having the children in preschool just meet over in the fellowship hall. That way we can just be there. I'll get some donuts and we'll have some stuff where they can eat. And then we'll go do the Easter egg hunt. Parents and grandparents, if you want to participate or take pictures, you're welcome to come as well. We'll start in the fellowship hall and then go out back for the Easter egg hunt. And I'm sure we'll probably have a time to tell a little bit of a devotion about Jesus. Easter service is 11:00. I know we've got some great music. I think we have some special music. We'll have, of course, a focus on the resurrection of Jesus Christ, that kind of thing. So that's some big stuff coming up. I see the preschoolers are here. The men's group is here. The women's group is here. Children are here. And our youth are here. So y'all ready? All right, let me introduce to you Mr. Aiden Wynn. I think the water's it's not bad. A couple days ago, Aiden, it was freezing. So this is Aiden. Let me just introduce you to him. Now, some of y'all are going like, man, I've seen his face somewhere. And y'all are probably going like, do y'all think you know where Aiden works? Do y'all know? He sure does. He works at Sonic. So when you see him at Sonic, you say, hey, Aiden, I saw you get baptized. Go see him at Sonic. Hey. Don't forget to give him a tip after he helps you, right? We're supposed to do that for all of our, remind all of us, sure to take your servers, okay? But Aiden works at Sonic. But 2 weeks ago, I think it was 2 weeks ago, I was busy. I think I was just trying to get everybody on the van. And they all came, some of the guys came running out. Brother Paul, we got someone accepted Jesus tonight. They got saved and everybody's excited. I thought it was like one of the youth maybe or one of the kids. They said, no, it's Aiden. Here comes Aiden out there. He was pumped up and he gave his life to Jesus Christ. And that was 2 weeks ago. Amen. So we got, these are all the people that are here. This is my grandson. He likes him up close. He likes this spot right here. It's one of his favorite places. There you go. Good job, Sam. And he's happy because he's got some heat, I think. All right, so we're gonna baptize so we can get on the road. Everybody gets some words. So Aiden went. To whom have you given your life as Lord and Savior? Then Aiden, based on your confession in Jesus as Lord and Savior, and upon the commands of Jesus Christ, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Christ in baptism. Raised to life. Do you want to say something to him? The children's groups, I think the preschool already got their stuff. We have some special gifts for you. Miss Rhonda's in the back. So we got some stuff for you. So what we're gonna do, instead of being mass chaos, the children that ride the van, you will go first to Miss Rhonda in the hallway and go out to the van. If you ride the van, see Miss Rhonda.
Thank you.